Have you finished the cookies already? Woof woof, you finished all the cookies. Are you ready for the next bit then? Woof woof, because the next bit is going to be... Da-da-da-dun. We are going to... Go to your messages on Discord! We're going to see what you'll put! Yay!
One down.
I wonder what cookie Biscuit wants. Biscuit loves every cookie, but his absolute favourite is chocolate chip. Right, so let's get me to the answering my chatting screen while I get this sorted. Get my the Discord up. Right. I'm at the top. Right, I'm at the very top for my message. So, let's go onto the chatting screen.
So, for the very first one, the one that I sent, I gave Biscuit a gift.
Okie dokie, we'll have a look. I'm just seeing if my...
I can explain what the gift is when you switch the thing and... You, if you would like me to explain it.
Okie dokie. Right, everyone can see it. I've really zoomed right in my Discord so people can see it. So this was a little message I put in. Oh, cookie. A cookie made out of only chocolate chips. So basically, and one kilogram chocolate chip. God, Biscuit, you need to do some exercise after today. You're eating so many chocolate chips. Yeah. So now let's react to. Let's see what Frey sent us. Woof woof. Here we go. Here we go.
Biscuit got a muffin button from me.
It's a muffin button.
He presses the button. He can have any kind of muffin he wants.
Muffin button.
Muffin button. Muffin button. Muffin button.
I think that's enough for now. You can do more later. Woof, woof.
Calm down with the muffin button, Biscuit. You're good.
You can eat more later, okay, Biscuit? Woof, woof. Yeah. Yay, muffin button. Did I mention you don't gain weight from it? Biscuit doesn't really gain weight from the magic, but because he's eating loads, you never know. He doesn't want to get too stuffed. Yeah. So let's go down. Oh, it's Purple Guy next. What has he gifted us? Chocolate chip cookies! Woof, woof. God, you're going to get so full today, aren't you, Biscuit? Woof, woof. Yeah. Chocolate chip cookies. Our purple guys are here, but thank you, purple guy, for the chocolate chip cookies. Yay. And I think he really enjoyed your muffin button.
Yeah.
Get more muffins. Right, here we go. Oh, purple guy sent us some kales. When? Oh, purple guy. Why no cookie button? Ooh, never
couldn't
thought
find
of
it.
That. Yep, Brage couldn't find it. Hello! Oh, hello, Rose! Is it Rose? Yeah? Are we talking to Rose now? I want to make sure I am directing to the right person. Yes, it is Rose. Hello, Rose! Right, here we go. We go down. Said it didn't, and it's, oh my god, it sent them the gingerbread man. Do you know the muffin man? The muffin man, the muffin man. Okay, Ad, back in a bit. Oh my god, Rage, have you seen who the next person is? Fluffy.
Nope.
Is.
Biscuit's yeah, I did.
Number
Fluffy,
one fan.
Fluffy did a few things.
I won't be surprised. I weren't expecting one thing for Fluffy. can share cookies, don't you? Everyone loves everyone loves cookies here. Especially Biscuit. Roof, roof. Right, let's see what
Biscuit
Fluffy's
done.
Biscuit
can have my cookie. I want a taco.
Roof. Roof. Yeah. Hello, Rose. Welcome, Rose. I think this is the first time, Rose, you've come to my stream, isn't it? Hello, Rose. Nice to see you. Right, let's go down to Fluffy. Oh, Torchy says, here's a taco. Here's a taco.
Thank you.
Here's a taco for Mr. Bodyguard. Right, let's go down. Let's see what Fluffy's sent us. We love you, Biscuit. Happy birthday! Yay! Thank you, Fluffy! I'm sure this is not going to be the first one. Because Fluffy is well known in my community along the flower buds that he's a number one Biscuit fan. So let's go down and see who else. Oh! Chaos Cat! Cat person! Ah, Santa's a lovely heart, Biscuit! Aw, thank you, cat person. Lovely Biscuit heart. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Biscuit. Fluffy. Hashtag Biscuit birthday special. Hashtag Fluffy birthday wishes. Hashtag cuddly birthday star. Oh, thank you, Fluffy. And here we go.
And then Fluffy, the very next day from saying that, had AI make 3 different stories for Biscuit.
Oh, we're gonna read them, Biscuit. Woof, woof. So here we go. Let's read them. Sure, here's a story about how Biscuit... Okay, that's a weird start off. It was Biscuit's birthday. He was having a great time playing with his owner, Willow, in the forest. Aww, is that right, Biscuit? Woof, woof. Suddenly, they heard a loud noise coming from the sky. They looked up and saw a giant asteroid hurling towards Earth. Oh no, Biscuit, what are we gonna do? We don't know, do we? Let's read it. Let's see what we do. Willow knew that they had to act fast if they were going to save the planet. Yep, yep, yep. As she quickly grabbed Biscuit and ran to a secret laboratory. I don't have a laboratory, but that's very creative. Where she had been working on a special invention. I don't create inventions, but that's okay.
You're doing this story.
I'm doing this story. The invention was a rocket ship. I made a rocket ship, Biscuit. Yeah. I could fly into space and destroy the asteroid before it hit the Earth. Willow and Biscuit climbed into the rocket ship and blasted off into space. Oh my god, Biscuit, we went into space! Woof! Well, according to Fluffy, you were at the moon, which was made out of a cookie. Woof, woof. Yes, if you
it
guys...
wasn't made out of cookie, though.
Oh, Tochi!
I mean, it might have been. I don't know. I've never been there.
Tochi's gonna go. Bye, Tochi. Welcome. Thank you for coming. Thank you for joining. Thank you for being a flower bud. If you haven't yet, here's my Discord again if you'd like to join. We're really active in there. Mostly every day. All the time. So you can come and say hello to me and Biscuit anytime. Yeah. Bye-bye. So let's read this more of this story. As they got closer to the asteroid, they could see that it was even bigger than they had thought. Oh no, Biscuit! Woo! Willow knew they had to act fast if they were going to save the Earth. She put on a space boot, and climbed out the rocket ship. Biscuit followed close behind her. They used their special laser guns to blast away as the asteroid until it finally broke apart. Yay! You know, that'd be fun. Asking Lady S, can you do a PNG of me and Biscuit in a spacesuit? I don't know what she says. Oh, Biscuit knew they had saved the planet from certain destruction. Ooh! When they landed back on the Earth, all of their friends were waiting for them with balloons and cake. Ah, cake! Woof! Everyone cheered as Willow and Biscuit cut the cake together. It was the best birthday ever. The end. Oh, that was a good story, wasn't it, Biscuit? Woof, woof! Oh, thank you, Fluffy, for the first story. Now let's go and read the next one. Woof, woof! Yeah! Biscuit story number two. Ooh! Let's go. How long is this one? This one. Okay, here we go. Biscuit story number two. Biscuit was feeling very happy because he knew that he was loved by so many people. Willow could see how happy he was and decided to do something special for him. Yeah, I always do something special for you, don't I, Biscuit? Woof, woof. Yeah. She organised a big party in the park and invited all of Biscuit's friends. Oh, you're in this story too, Rage and Saber and all the flower buds. You're all in this story. You're Biscuit friends. Woof, woof. Yeah. He ran around and played with everyone until he was tired out. Willow even organised a special treasure hunt just for Biscuit. He had to follow the clues and find the treasure at the end. Oh, what was his treasure? What was his treasure? Woof, woof. When Biscuit finally found the treasure, he was so excited. It was a big box filled with all his favourite things. Toys, treats, and even a new bed. Woof, woof. Now, Fluffy, now I have to buy him a new bed. He wants a new bed now. Woof, woof. I'll get you one, Biscuit. Don't worry. I'll treat you. We'll get you a new bed. Woof, woof. Biscuit knew that he was loved by so many people and that made him very special. He gave Willow a big hug and thanked for organising such an amazing party. From that day on, Biscuit knew that he was loved by everyone and he felt very happy to the end. Aww, that's such a good story. I like the second one, don't you, Biscuit? Woof, woof. Yes, and I know I've got to get you a new bed. Don't worry. It will come. Woof, woof. But you said number three. There's another story. Another story. Right, here we go. Story number three. Yay. Oh, God. Once upon a time, there was a wolf named Biscuit. Woof, woof. Yeah. He was a very special wolf. Woof, woof. Yeah. He had a way of making everyone he met feel loved and happy. Aww, he does, don't you, Biscuit? Woof, woof, yeah. One day, Biscuit went for a walk in the forest. As he walked along, he noticed that all the birds were singing and all the flowers were blooming. Aww, even the trees seemed to be swaying in time with his wagging tail. Aww, that sounds lovely, isn't it? Doesn't it, Biscuit? Woof, woof. Biscuit knew that he was loved by everyone and everything on the planet. He felt very special and happy. Aww. As he walked further into the forest, he saw a group of witches playing. Ooh. They saw Biscuit and ran over to him. They started to pet him and play with him. Biscuit was so happy that he started to wag his tail even harder. The witches laughed and played with him until it was time for them to go home. Aww. As they left, Biscuit looked up at the sky and saw even the clouds were shaped like his favourite things. Bones, balls and treats. Does that mean they were shaped as cookies too? Ruff, ruff. Yeah, they were shaped as cookies too, weren't they? As cookies. There was loads of cookies in the skies, weren't there? Ruff, ruff. Yeah. From that day on, Biscuit knew that he was loved by every single little thing on this planet. He went to bed that night feeling very happy and content. The end. Oh, I love the stories, Fluffy. As you're not here, I will clip this and give you a nice little video of our reactions to your stories, won't we, Biscuit? Woof, woof. Yeah, we'll do that for you. Yay. But
shout out to Fluffy.
Yeah, shout out to Fluffy. The Biscuit's number one fan. Yeah. Thank you, Fluffy. Me and Biscuit love you. Woof, woof. Yeah. Right, the next person in here is Froze. Froze wrote to us, Mother Froze. I know, Biscuit. You and him have a frenemies in the Monos and Goose Goose Duck. But he's our friend after all, isn't he, Biscuit? Woof, woof. Yeah. So here we go. Happy birthday, Biscuit. I hope your day is filled with cookies, sweets, and happiness. I can't wait till we play Among Us again. It's okay. We have fun, don't we though, Biscuit? Woof, woof. Yeah. From your favourite frenemy, Summons Froze. Yay! Thank you, Froze. I'll get you my pretty and your little dog too. Calm down. It was a game, Biscuit. Ah! He's here! Froze is here!
I'm just here to steal Willow and Biscuit, if y'all don't mind, of course.
No!
No, you're not allowed to steal Willow.
I want to steal Willow and Biscuit and take their powers and become powerful.
No, you're not.
Calm down, Biscuit. It's okay. Wait. We have our bodyguards here. We have our bodyguards to protect us.
You're not stealing the Willow and the Biscuit.
For now, until you all disappear and leave, I will be back. But I go now.
Yeah, you chase them away. You chase him away. God, I'm choking. God, Froze, you made me choke.
I'm going back to the song I was listening to.
Oh, Froze. Right, let's go on to the next person. Oh, it's Froze again. What's Froze done? Oh, wow. I love it. Have you seen this? Oh, this is so cute. Biscuit is you. Woof, woof. Oh, look at that. It says happy birthday. Oh, I love it. It's so cute. Biscuit biting my butt in Among Us. Is it biting your butt? That's even funnier. Oh, that's so funny. That is so funny. Oh, I love it. Oh, God. I'm definitely saving that later. That's brilliant. Right, let's move on to the next thing. Right, who else to send us a message? Oh, it's Fluffy again. Fluffy's back with another one. Let's go. It's a cookie sandwich. Yeah. Oh, it looks like it's marshmallow with chocolate and cookies. Yeah. He enjoyed that. Thank you, Fluffy. Lovely cookie sandwich. Woo-woo. Ah, cookie small. Yay. Yeah. Oh, the next one is by Monkey. Ah. It's by Monkey. Let's see what Monkey wrote, shall we? Let's go down. Happy birthday, Biscuit. You're an amazing pup. Woof, woof. Yeah, you are, aren't you? I hope you get all the cookies and enjoy your day. And get lots of snuggles and lots of playtime. Ah, woof, woof. I can't wait to play Goose Goose Duck and Among Us with you. Love, Monkey. Ah, thank you, Monkey. And you're back in perfect timing. Thank you, Monkey. Woof, woof, woof. Yeah. My Monkey loves... Biscuit loves you too. Ah, Fluffy, you're here. You just missed us reading your stories. Bunny. I will make them a video and I will send it to you of me, Biscuit, reading your stories. We absolutely loved your stories, didn't we, Biscuit? Woof, woof. Yeah! Willow, Biscuit, we love you! I just woke up, I'll share my creation in the birthday chat. Yay! Oh, hello, Rose! Yay! Cookie! The most delicious birthday cookie ever! Woof, woof! Yeah! You enjoyed that biscuit, didn't you? Woof, woof! Yeah! Oh, this is brilliant. Thank you, Fluffy. And thank you, Monkey, for your message. We absolutely loved it. Woof, woof. Yeah. So let's go on to the next person. Oh, it's Purple Guy. Happy early B-Day. Yeah, his actual birthday's tomorrow. Woof, woof. Oh, there's another thing from Fluffy. Fluffy, we get to read another thing from you. Let's see what you put. Oh, it's a reading book. It's a book with a puppy, the dog, Biscuit. Oh, that is so cute. I'm not sure about copyright, so I'll watch that in Discord. You can come with me after stream, after I've eaten, and I can watch that with you. Yeah, Fluffy, I'll watch that with you because I don't know about copyright, but we'll watch it together, won't we, Biscuit? Woof, woof, yeah. And we will go through it. Oh, this is so cute. Oh, thank you, Rose, for the purple heart. It is Rose, isn't it? Are we us doing this? I want to double check that I have got the right person. And thank you for the gold star. Yay! Right, let's have a look at who else. Oh, Fluffy, another one. Biscuit, your big day! Woof, woof, yeah! Oh, and our messages from yesterday. Let's see what we got from yesterday. It's Ed! All best for your big day. You go get them all in the bum if you're hungry. Woof, woof. Yeah. Oh, it is Rose. Yay. Thank you, Rose. And please let me yoink the corner ever now and then. Oh, God. Oh, God, Ed. Where we go? Yesterday, Biscuit. We're Fluffy. We all love you, Biscuit. You're almost another year more cuddly. Oh, more cuddly. Woof, woof. Yay! Oh, and some people done it today, Biscuit. Woof, woof. Yeah. So let's have a look. Love you, Biscuit. It's the big day. Happy birthday. Thank you, Monkey. Woof, woof. And here comes Slender. Slender, happy birthday, beloved Biscuit. Head pads, cookies, and more. Woof. Yeah, more cookies. More cookies. Woo, woo. Yay. And then we got Emerald Guy! Happy birthday, Biscuit! Roof, roof. Yay! Thank you, Emerald Guy! Woo! Loads of Biscuit birthday messages. Almond Toast! Happy birthday, Biscuit! Roof, roof. Thank you, Toast, for your birthday message! Yay! And Mochi! Thank you, Mochi! Happy birthday, Biscuit! Roof, roof. Yay! And then our next one, we have Fluffy! Today, early step. Oh, just now! We love you, Biscuit. You're amazing, cutie. And what are you doing? Love heart! Thank you, Fluffy! Woof, woof! Yeah! Oh! You've done a video yourself? We gotta watch this, everyone. Hello, Purple Guy. You just woke up. Hi. And thank you for your birthday messages to Biscuit. Woof, woof. We just read them. Thank you, Purple Guy. Right, let's go and watch this. From Din. I'm just gonna pause my music while we watch it. Here we go. Oh! Oh my god. Most amazing
The best wolf and the most lovable witch ever.
Oh, thank you, Fluffy. Oh my god. Oh. That's so good. Oh, Biscuit enjoyed that too, didn't you, Biscuit? Woof, woof, woof. Yeah. Happy B-Day with your adorable little Oh, thank you, Purple Guy. Woof, woof. Yeah. Oh, Biscuit's coming up to me. Because I cried. Oh, God, that's so cute. When I tell people I'm emotional, I am emotional. And that was so cute. I loved it so much. Thank you, Fluffy. Let's put my music back on. Oh, that's so much. Thank you, Fluffy. Thank you so much. Thank you, everyone, who sent Biscuit's wishes in that channel. Thank you, everyone. I'm just double checking. Oh no, we're not. For some reason, it's not going to my chatting screen. So I might have to go in there and manually do it. Okay, you're going to see my OBS, everybody. You're going to see my OBS. That was okay, Purple Guy. It's okay. And there we go, Biscuit. Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. Woo-hoo! Bop, 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 bop. It's a celebration. Celebrate. Time's come up. Yay, thank you so much for the birthday wishes, everyone. Thank you. Oh god, this birthday's been so fun already, hasn't it, Biscuit? Woof!